May 2013. An aerial image is captured of a wall of ice invading the residential shores of a normally tranquil lake in Canada.
Something weird has gone on. Why would you have that much ice just very isolated right along the coastline?
The image comes from Dauphin Lake in western Manitoba. This area of Canada can suffer heavy snowfall, even during springtime. Is it possible that the wall of ice was created by a supersized blizzard?
Tremendous winds can carry snow to the point of burying entire buildings.
Snowdrifts are going to happen when you have a big snowstorm that comes into an area and the snow gets blocked by an object. The snow hits upon that, falls, stops, and then starts to build up and accumulate.
But the concentration of snow and ice into one small area makes it clear this is no ordinary blizzard. The search for the cause of the ice wall narrows down to the lake itself.
You can see from the image that there's probably substantial property damage here. What's going on here is something referred to as an ice shove, where wind has driven lake ice or sea ice up onto shore. The ice in the front that moved onshore first had nowhere to go because ice kept pushing from behind, much like a cattle stampede.
Ice shoves can be devastating. The relentless white wall grinds over everything in its path. And this strange phenomenon doesn't just hit the residents of Dauphin Lake. Just one day later, an unstoppable wave of wind-shoved ice hits the lakeside community of Mille Lacs, Minnesota.
Look at that! He's really pushing in.
Locals living on the lake edge caught the relentless ice tide on camera.
It's like a zombie glacier. Slow, but unstoppable.
Footage of this ice shove became one of the most widely shared videos of 2013, with almost 4 million views.
How is it doing this?
The footage shows the ice creeping forward, and it looks unstoppable.
Nikki, it just busted through a door over here. All the way through, the door's caving.
Lakeside residents are powerless to halt the destructive phenomenon.
Ice at the front slows down, and the ice behind crashes into it. But it keeps pushing it forwards more and more, and all of that mass of ice ends up turning into this unstoppable steamroller.